This is where your input and skill makes a big difference in the success of a project. Always follow best measurement practices for in-field measurements. 1. Position yourself so you're not shadowing the sample or light sensor. The white circle is the light intensity sensor. It should be facing upwards, and the sensor should experience the same ambient light level as the leaf in its natural position. 2. Don't move or disturb the leaf from its natural position. This also changes the light intensity experienced by the leaf and can affect the photosynthetic response. 3. Clamp the leaf on the left side when facing towards the stem whenever possible. Though this isn't strictly required, the multispec measures the compass direction, north, south, east, or west, of the leaf, so it assumes that the leaf is being clamped on the left side. If you clamp somewhere else and you plan to use the compass data, make sure to correct for that in your analysis. 4. When you clamp the leaf, make sure that the leaf completely covers the measurement zone. If the leaf has holes or only partly covers the light guide, your signal quality will suffer and some of your measurements like chlorophyll content and absorbance will show incorrect results. If you have very small leaves, consider using a mask. 5. Finally, plants adapt to light conditions in seconds or even milliseconds. Open and close the clamp quickly. Try not to shade the leaf with the device for long before beginning the measurement. Note, for this protocol, you must open and close the clamp for the measurement to start. This sounds like a lot of directions, but trust me, after just a few measurements, it will become second nature. Remember, you are the first line of defense against poor quality data. Now we're ready to take our first measurement in the Getting Started with PhotosynQ project. Click Measure. Wait a second while the device receives the instructions from your phone, then clamp the leaf to start the measurement. The measurement starts automatically when the clamp closes on the leaf. The leaf photosynthesis protocol takes about 15 to 20 seconds to complete. Awesome! You just took your first measurement. We know the measurement was complete when the results appeared on our smartphone.